she was a badass.
There's my lucky tigre.
I'm here for my painkillers.
I know.
It's been 2 weeks.
Why isn't she
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Morale was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a BIOVIDA facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for. And you are going to bring the BIOVIDA to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre, and we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
But I saw Danny and Honron show up with a
tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny. Officer, have to be careful.
My Janos, when you close your eyes and you hear the word paradise, what do you see? Do you see fire?
That's my dog.
Do you see
what is going on here?
This is what the murderers of 67 want the Yara during the revolution. And this is what they wish for you to.
What? What was that?
take out that camera.
Sounds came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place. All of this bullshit about treating cancer. Coño. They're using humans like rats. What are they testing? Castillo's not going to get away with this. I need more pigs. Those look like cages, but or what?
Yara will only shine when it is united under one philosophy. And don't see
I see America.
It is not your duty to think for a wiser man. It is your duty to obey the orders.
Dale, boom, boom.
Smart talk.
Boom, boom. Over here. Dale.
Adios, reinforcement.
Tengo que encontrar al culpable.
There's something under the water. What the fuck is in the lake?
Finca. So many.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Castillo, you fucking monster.
I need more pigs. This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre, I've got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is where Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
Está bien. I'll shoot the tree.
Who is Danny?
Clara sent me to talk to the legends.
Danny, come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
Thank you. Land your crop!
¿Qué?
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez! Bermudez! Carrillo! The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young guerrilla. La Moral taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will bleed for La Moral. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
¡Eso!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
You just cut your